are following some breaking news from Northwest Oklahoma City. Police just caught a suspect that they believe is connected to a shooting that involved troopers last week.
And KOCO's Morgan Chesky is live at the scene near Harvey Place and Wilshire. Morgan?
Yeah, Paul, just that manhunt coming to a close. We know that that suspect has been taken into police custody just near here, Harvey and Wilshire, and this is one of the reasons why. You can see such resources thrown at this manhunt this evening. Dozens upon dozens of police cars from Oklahoma City. We also have OHP troopers assisting in this hunt here. Now, we've been told that the reason they're keeping Wilshire blocked off now is because they're waiting for an ambulance to come to the scene. We know that no shots were fired here just down the road from us in taking that suspect into custody, but someone is needing medical treatment right now, waiting to hear who that is here. But we do believe that this is one of those three men that was tied to that shooting incident that happened last Thursday off of Northwest Expressway. Still waiting for an ID from police. We're told a PIO is en route to the scene and should give us the very latest update. But if you are traveling in this area, you're going to have a tough time doing so on Wilshire. This street remaining blocked off for some time as police are still on the scene, making sure they have everything they need in this case here. Paul, Jess?